Hello everyone, welcome to Balmy hues. Today we can see a very cute painting. For this I am using 8x10 stretch canvas board. Using a pencil I am sketching the giant mushroom. I am also sketching a reptile sitting under the mushroom. Using a flat brush, I'm going to paint the sky with ultramarine blue mixed with white. I'm using a round brush to paint the clouds. Since the background is still wet, I'm just applying white color and blending it to the background. I'm also adding more white to the tip of the cloud. For this cloud, I've added a little bit of pink. Here I'm using yellow and light green. I'm unevenly painting brown for the soil. I'm adding some grasses using light green. Here I'm using sap green and light green. Thank you. adding some ochre yellow. I'm also adding some brown. Black for the eyes. For painting the stem of mushroom, I'm using gray color. In order to get this color, I have mixed white, ultramarine blue, and tiny bit of black. Here I'm using deep red. This portion, I'm adding red. This mushroom is a combination of deep red and red. If you like this video, please go ahead and give me a thumbs up. You can check out my other painting and craft videos in my channel. If you like what I do, please consider subscribing to my channel. I'm adding some grasses using light green, sap green, and yellow. Painting some flowers using white. For grasses, I'm using light green, sap green, yellow, and black randomly. Adding pebbles using brown and ochre yellow. I'm also adding some tiny flowers using white and violet color. This simple and cute painting is ready. Thank you for watching.